Seems like we're gonna have to take the...
Come on.
Huh? What is this?
Hey, is this thing on? Can anyone hear me?
What? Who is this? What's going on?
Isaac, is that you? Can you hear me?
Who are you?
I'm Dr. Ludwig Richter. Or as you've known me, Dr. Plutonium. I need to talk to you.
Screw you! I gotta get out of here.
Isaac, wait. Listen, I know you're suffering a lot. You're lost. I want to help you.
Leave me alone! You've helped me enough as it is.
Just hear me, please. Listen, I know you have these nightmares you can't deal with. I can help you get rid of them. I just need you to trust me.
I have no reason to trust you anymore.
Isaac, look, nobody besides me can help you with this. I know exactly what to do. Let me do something good for once.
You're lying. If you wanted to fix me, you'd have done it already. You just want to capture me, to perform your wicked experiments on me again.
No, it's not like that.
Then what is it like? All of a sudden, you have a change of heart and want to help me? I know what happened back there in that lab. You won't fool me again.
Isaac, look, I can help you recover. I promise I won't hurt you. The key to the door is on the drawer behind you. I hope you'll change your mind.
Thank you. Thank you.
I saw a mercenary chopper fly by. I'm not sure we'll be able to leave the city by car.
Shit, choppers? I've been looking carefully. They're tracking your location, and it means you're not far from Eldon's hidden quote-unquote emergency station. You need to find that station and take out the military helicopter. This will delay any of their next moves.
And how am I supposed to do that?
You'll understand the function of the station. I gotta go.
I better not regret this.
Thank you.
let Vlad know about this. Come on, answer!
Hey,
Vlad, we might have a problem. I saw a mercenary chopper fly by. I'm not sure we'll be able to leave the city by car.
Shit, chopper? I think we're forgetful. I'm tracking your location, and it seems you're not far from Eldon's hidden quote-unquote emergency stash. You need to find that stash and take out the military helicopter. This will delay any of their next moves.
And how am I supposed to do that?
You'll understand the process of the stash. I gotta go.
I'm gonna not regret this. Try to find it. I'll get there as soon as I can.